Welcome, sports fans. Thanks for joining. Time for NBA basketball on 2K Sports. Ready? We'll see the Golden State Warriors facing the Dallas Mavericks. Now Golden State's starting five. It's the Splash Brothers, Curry and Thompson. They're in the backcourt. Green at the four with Bogut at the five. And it's Barnes in at the small forward position. Polk loose. Nowitzki dishes to Bell. Shot clock at five. The drive by Nowitzki hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D.
And how about that? Just an easy way to get on the board.
And just like that, Greg, the first lead belongs to them.
To the wing on the left, Barnes kicks to Curry. Bogut with a screen on Nash. Curry wide open. Offensive rebound. Passes to Barnes. Back to Curry. Second chance effort. The shot is off. Now the Mavericks take it the other way. Bell passes to Nowitzki. Nowitzki draws the double. Pass to Brantley. Nowitzki against Bogut. And that's going to be a travel. Outside Curry. From deep. From beyond the arc and then some. Just around a minute and a half into the first quarter. Nash kicks to Nowitzki. There it is. It's Nash picking up the assist. Nowitzki's got five.
And how about that for a response?
Well, it sounded as though, or at least it looked as
though. Look at that shot. How did that go in?
How about that?
And Curry pulls it down.
Boy, I tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense.
Shoots the three. Another three for Golden State.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
Nash kicks to Nowitzki. If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. The shot's good from Nash.
Dirk Nowitzki, he can dish the rock too.
From deep three-point range. Look out, and then you throw up stuff like that. And you go, oh my, how does it even go in? He pulls a Houdini.
Oh my goodness.
Green with the block. From the arc. Curry with another miss. Mavericks trailed by five. Bell dishes to Nowitzki. And here in the first, about 3 minutes in, Bradley passes to Bell. Tries again. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. The Mavericks shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. And that one falls for Nowitzki.
Dirk Nowitzki.
And so Nowitzki nails both of them.
And that's the norm for him. He's pretty much automatic when he's at the line.
Here's Curry with the three. Another miss by Curry.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, it seemed like he had great rhythm on that. You can see the disappointment in his face.
Kevin, gorgeous, gorgeous fadeaway there. I mean, that's one way to beat some tight defense.
Another miss by Curry.
Major defensive lapse right there. I mean, he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
And it's Nash in the corner. Back to Nowitzki. Fades back. Hits the front of the rim and out. The Warriors lead him. Curry. And Thompson kicks to Green. Outside Curry. The three. And again, no good by Golden State.
Can't get anything to drop. I mean, the way he's going, it's probably not something he should try and shoot his way out of.
Well, they say you should shoot your way out of it, but his teammates probably have other thoughts in mind. The last thing they want to see him doing is continuing to cast that jumper up.
Good. Curry's got 14 points for the game.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Nash dishes to Nowitzki. There it is. It's Nash picking up the assist. 12 points for Nowitzki.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's having.
Thompson outside. Back to Curry. Five to shoot. Green left side. He's looking for Bogut and finds him. That's good. Bogut's got his first points of the game.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
Nash with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Fades and shoots. And Dallas again with the bucket.
And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
Mavericks with the rebound.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Here's Nowitzki. Out to Nash. Curry with the steal. Shoots the three, and he gets it to go. Curry's got 17 now.
This has been a thriller. You cannot say enough about the way these two teams have competed.
All indications, Greg, are that this game is going down to the wire. I mean, I'd be surprised, actually shocked, if it ended any other way.
Rebound by Williams.
Tell you what, they haven't wasted any time getting into the swing of things on the board.
And even this early, that's a good omen for the rest of the game.
Nash, the pass to Williams. Nowitzki in the post. Bogut on him. And the basket by Nowitzki.
Well, he knew how many inches he had over the guy. I mean, let's face it. Good decision to just rise up and take the jump shot.
Curry can't get it to go.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
Nowitzki draws the double. Inside, deflects the pass. There's Curry. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot. Curry's got 19 points.
Well, that's one way he can finish, but far from the only way he gets it done. He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve.
They've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball into the paint.
Clearly, they've been the aggressors thus far when it comes to attacking the interior in this first half.
The shot by Spick. Oh, and the buzzer beater's good.
And he beats the...
A nice first quarter of play. We've seen plenty of offense so far. It's Dallas. They're up by two. The second quarter coming up right after this break, so don't go anywhere. Well, up to this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Mavericks?
Just the start they're looking for in this game. Solid offensively through the first.
Very crisp and sharp. Not much stagnation at all on offense.
In a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up for the second quarter of basketball. On the floor for Dallas, we've got Johnson. Finley is out there with Eduardo Nájera. Then there's Van Exel. And it's LaFrentz in at the five spot. And he's going up for the alley-oop. It's stolen by Johnson. And here's the break. Back to Van Exel. Three-pointer. Shot is off. And Golden State will come the other way. On the wing, Iguodala. And we're starting the second quarter, about a minute gone. Clark kicks to Spates. They grab their own miss. Clark dishes to Spates. Iguodala outside. The feed to Spates. Golden State moving it around. And that one's good by Clark. It has been nip and tuck through the first half.
No kidding. I mean, neither team has been able to hold the lead for any length of time, guys.
So close.
Exactly, guys. The way it's seesawed back and forth, unbelievable. Only took them a few seconds to answer the three ball with one of their own.
Greg, we've got a three-point battle taking shape here.
Pass to Spates. Spades missing again.
Awesome defense. I mean, he'll hit those unless you're right in his grill.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Griffin's checked in for Dallas. Brandon Rush, he's checked in for the Warriors. Quarter number two, we're about 2 minutes in. Out left to the wing, shoots. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Here's Van Exel, and the rejection by Iguodala. Feeds to Rush. Oh, he's going up for the alley-oop here.
Nice, silky finish on the alley-oop.
That sequence, I don't think Clark could have been executed any better.
Stupendous feed.
And that's the beauty of the game right there. I hope we get the opportunity to see a few more of those. How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
And it's Iguodala with the jam.
And check out the bounce.
Bounce to the ounce. Clark, how about that?
Yeah.
All right.
You
showing
said
him
it,
off
Kevin.
Right there. Good move.
You said it, my man. He's a highlight reel waiting to happen.
The Warriors trailing. Fades back. Rush the pass to Spates. Here's Clark. Got a piece of it. And he recovers it. Down low. Kicks it out to Iguodala. Livingston dishes to Iguodala. No good. Not a friendly rim at all. This trip down. Finley the pass to Nahara. Van Exel. The Warriors pull it in.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
He's really starting to ramp it up now, getting involved in the offense here after being held without a point in the first.
To the inside. And LaFrench gets it to go. And the Mavericks lead by one.
And that's right where they wanted to go with the ball in rhythm.
Livingston kicks to Rush. On the wing, Iguodala. Money from the wing.
And it's been an exciting game. Both teams really fighting this one out.
And I tell you what, a recycle bin full of lead changes. It's been a game of major runs so far.
Van Exel. No good. And Golden State will come the other way.
He's going to play his way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter.
And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for Dallas.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here has caught him off guard, playing airtight defense and coming up with the steal.
Yeah, the other thing, though, is they have attacked in the open floor. They're definitely getting a lot of easy ones that way.
Bradley's checked in for Eduardo Nahara. Then for the Warriors, Green, he's checked in for Spates. Barbosa comes in for Ian Clark. And Steph Curry subbed in for Sean Livingston. Bradley with the ball. Now Green defending. Green with the block. Now here's Curry. He's got 19. Rush outside. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Rush has got himself on the board with three there. Curry against Van Exel. Down low, here's Bradley. Nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk.
He is an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
You know, he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
Yeah, and in a close game, though, guys, those could be really important points.
Van Exel against Curry. Van Exel dishes to Griffin. Here's LaFrance. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
Yeah, terrific play right there. Great strength to finish through the contact.
That's exactly how it should be done. Get the bump, concentrate on the shot.
Oh!
How about that, Kevin?
What range on that shot!
Unbelievable.
It's amazing. Curry with the steal. From deep three-point range, another three for Golden State.
And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for the Warriors.
And it's been about their defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
I really think you've got to love the way they protected the rim today. I mean, a good number of blocks in the first half.
The Mavericks have been solid at the line so far, 4 for 4.
We've seen Nowitzki playing a good game here. 22 points, and he's got 2 baskets from out in three-point land.
And I'm sure they'd like to get a few more of those out of him.
Johnson, he's checked in for the Mavericks. Iguodala's drive. Curry outside. It's rebounded by Dallas. There's 47 seconds left in the first half. Nowitzki with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Nash against Barbosa. Here's Nowitzki. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk. Clarkie talked about a back-and-forth game. This is the definition of
that. Yeah, no doubt about it, Kevin. I mean, not even through the first half, and it's been one heck of a battle.
You have to love these kinds of games, scoring-wise, keeping everybody on their toes.
And Curry, here we go. Rush outside. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. Iguodala's got 4 assists now tonight. Here's Nowitzki. Green with the block. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Green.
All right, let's go. Substitution.
There's 14 seconds left now here in the second. Here's Nowitzki. And it's good. Walk through contact. It's the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
And when the size advantage is as big as it was there, I mean, that's exactly what he's supposed to do in that situation.
Johnson against Curry. There's the three. The shot, no good. And the first half comes to a... conclusion in a game. The third quarter now beginning. Both sides look. Looking to pull away in the last half of the game. Dirk Nowitzki having a dominant impact in this game.
Yeah, he's played just a smart game overall offensively, looking for and finding the gaps in the defense, and also terrific.
Oh my! How did he hit that shot?
I don't believe what I just
saw
right
there.
Here's Nowitzki. Great touch on the 16-footer. Nowitzki's got the game tied up here for the Mavs.
He has such a nice touch for a big man.
Yeah, and they've got to figure out a way to get a bigger body on him, because if they don't match up his size, then he's going to continue to work them over the rest of the game.
Curry against Nash. It's Curry with the drive. Shot clock at 3. And the wide open shot from Green. That's in. Coming off the assist from Thompson. And so here is Dallas. Nash kicks to Williams. He dishes it to Nowitzki. And stolen by Barnes. Outside Curry. The pass to Barnes, out to Thompson, fires for 3, another 3 for Golden State.
Off and running right off the bat here to start the second half.
Nash, the pass to Nowitzki. And he can't answer back, the 3-pointer offline. Great offensive performance they're putting up.
Look at that shot! How did that go in?
How about that?
Oh!
Nash dishes to Nowitzki. Dallas again missing. Spates checked in for Golden State. Ian Clark comes in for Curry. Warriors leading by 8.
And now around 2 minutes gone by in this half. That's tipped. Out of bounds. Dallas will take possession.
Dallas ball.
Griffin's checked in for the Mavericks. Van Exel comes in for Nash. Spates has gone only 1 of 5 shooting from the floor. They need this. And Nowitzki with the stuff.
Now that's finishing your work right there.
Powerful two-hand, Jim. You're right.
And I tell you what, if he's got a few more of those in him, this lead will start shrinking even further.
And Spates gets it to go.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run.
And this is someone that can really hurt you from long range. He did that to a degree in the first half, and he's doing it now.
And Thompson kicks to Clark. Now here's Barnes. He's guarded by Finley. Barnes passes to Spates. Thompson in the corner. Dirk Nowitzki with the rebound. Nowitzki's got 3 rebounds now in this one. From the wing. Griffin kicks to Nowitzki. Nowitzki draws the double. Over Green. That's good, and the Warrior lead is cut down to 4 on the bucket from Dirk Nowitzki.
Despite the play of the team, I think he's had an outstanding game. He's really done well here.
To the inside, Spades dishes to Barnes. Stripped away. Here's Finley. He's covered by Thompson. Here's Nowitzki. And Dallas again with the bucket.
They are not rotating nearly quickly enough on defense down low. Got to get quicker there.
Just no resistance on the interior. You know what? I think he had to call timeout right now just to get his guys to regroup because they were really ragged.
Some things straight out, and sometimes the best way to do that is with a timeout. They look to be overwhelmed right now.
And the Warriors decide to take their first timeout here.
Yeah, maybe a change of the game plan right now, looking at some different sets because of the matchups.
Yeah, I agree with you, because they're looking to tweak things to maybe get those matchups working in their favor.
Some changes for Golden State. Iguodala comes in for Green, and Steph Curry subbed in for Ian Clark. The Warriors leading. Curry with it. He has 31. On the wing, it's Iguodala, defended by Nowitzki. Van Exel against Curry. Shot clock at 5. And it's going to be 2 free throws. True contact on the shot.
You know, Curry is playing extremely well. 31 points and just an amazing performance from downtown.
He is pouring it in from 3, guys. You know how much I love to see guys knocking down buckets.
Dallas making a switch here. Johnson's checked in. Mavericks trail by 4. He kicks it to Nowitzki. Andre Iguodala comes up with the rebound. Now the Warriors moving it up. From deep. Curry can't get it to go. Clark, one thing we've seen from these guys is excellent ball movement.
And you love to see that, Kevin. I mean, I love watching unselfish play, and I know Greg enjoys that too.
No doubt about it. It's fun to watch the way they're operating as a team right now. They are all in sync.
Here's Barnes. They get it again.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
Nowitzki against Curry. Nowitzki draws the double.
That's a jump ball.
And so here is Dallas. Dishes to Barnes from deep 3-point range. But they'll get another chance. Thompson passes to Iguodala. Second Second chance shot out to Thompson. The three. The shot's good on the assist by Iguodala. Iguodala's got five assists in the game.
It has been a three-point barrage for them since halftime.
Not sure if it's been by design or simply by accident, but either way, it has been impressive.
Dallas again missing.
You know, the right thing there to try to fade away with the D all over him, but that is a difficult shot to sink.
From deep. And the Warriors get it back. Outside Curry. He dishes it to Spates. A shot by Thompson and no one's around. There's the basket and make it a double-digit lead.
These defenders are putting up very little resistance to the three-point shot.
And it's killing four of the last five makes coming from long range.
Here's Nowitzki. And no good. The dry spell continuing for him.
And with the time left, they still can go two for one.
Boy, they got to do it fast. They must hurry from here.
Curry against Johnson. Launches a three. And that's good. Steph Curry for three. Curry's got 11 points in the quarter.
And they're really in a good position here, thanks in part to the way he's been able to score the basketball.
Nowitzki. Klay Thompson grabs the miss. Thompson's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those balls.
Clark, it wouldn't hurt. Some extra possessions would definitely help narrow the gap and maybe swing the momentum.
Here's Nowitzki, and he takes that one. Up and powers it through.
Nothing fancy there. Didn't need it.
Nope. His only concern right now, Clark, is getting the points on the board, and I don't mean style points.
I like the simplicity.
Well, there's also style just with the fact that he's able to have that kind of a finish, though. Still, I like that pretty one-handed flush.
Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. The Warriors on top, up by 11. And after a quick break, we're going to come right back with the start of the fourth quarter. And we welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. Eduardo Najara out there with Brent. Then it's Nash. Then it's Williams. And it's Bell in at the two spot. That's the lineup in the game for Dallas. Here is Livingston, defended by Nash. Over to the left wing. Here is Livingston. Six on the shot clock. Offline with the baseline jumper. Mavericks trail by nine. It's Bell on the wing. Down low. It's deflected. And here's Bogut. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. There's the dish to Rush. No good from outside. And the Mavericks with possession here. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets. Here's Bradley. And that one's good.
And he just big-boyed it right there. The height advantage he's got down low, really difficult for them to defend.
Livingston kicks to Rush. Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Williams comes with the double team. Williams with the block. And it's out of bounds. The Warriors able to retain possession here. And the Mavericks making a change here. Nowitzki's checked in. Golden State also making some changes. Green, he's checked in for Festus Ezeli. Iguodala comes in for Brandon Rush. And Ian Clark subbed in for Sean Livingston. Five on the clock. Here's Clark, defended by Nash. The offensive rebound. Mavericks trailed by seven. Williams dishes to Nowitzki. Lets it go with a three. And the shot is good. Nowitzki's got 44.
And with that three, his second of the half, he's equaled his total from before the break.
The drive by Green can't cash in from close range. Well, it's definitely within striking distance now.
Yeah, but they've got to make each possession count on both sides of the floor.
And Nowitzki, wide open, he fires another three for Dallas.
And you can just see his confidence is rising, bucket after bucket from long range.
Iguodala against Williams. Bogut with a clean look. The shot's good on the assist by Iguodala. Iguodala's got his sixth assist on the night.
And that shot was huge as they try to stem the tide here and hang on to the lead.
Yeah, they have been watching it kind of melt away, but that basket could be what gets the momentum back in their favor.
And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
So far, they've turned in a fantastic performance from the three-point line. It's been a weapon all game.
And the other thing they've done since the beginning of this game is score points off turnovers and in bunches.
Klay Thompson, he's checked in for the Warriors. Curry comes in for Ian Clark. Here's Nowitzki. Can't tie it up as that one's no good.
And you know they wanted that one to go down.
They sure did. Would have loved to tie it up right there.
Bogut high post. Thompson outside. To the wing right side. Lets it fly. The shot by Curry. No good. Dallas with the ball. Stringing it together. They've got an 11-2 run goal. And the jam by Dirk Nowitzki.
Right back to the basics there. Using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics look pretty exceptional?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does it.
And they better stay with those basics, because this game is still yet to be determined.
Van Exel's checked in for Dallas. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Now Curry. From deep three-point range, Mavericks with the rebound. Bradley's got his eighth rebound here tonight. Nash with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Van Exel kicks to Nowitzki. And unable there to get the go-ahead bucket. And now, in transition, here we go. Iguodala. He feeds it to Bogut. Curry passes it to Bogut. Some nice passing by Golden State. Green kicks to Curry. Pulls it from 20. Bullseye! Curry's got 13 points in the second half.
He's such a clutch shooter, Kevin. He just lives for the big shot.
Here's Nowitzki. Good, and the assist goes to Nash. Nash has got 6 assists now in the game.
And that's another assist for a team that is putting on a clinic on how to share the ball.
And I love the mentality that they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing it. They're moving it side to side until they finally get the one they want.
It counts, and the foul. They get Steve Nash.
Having a little more difficulty getting the ball inside here. The defense has done a much better job collapsing on them when they throw it inside, double teaming and being active with their feet and hands.
Bradley dishes to Nowitzki. And Dallas again with the bucket.
And he's really been dialed in here down the stretch. 5 of 7 from the field.
Curry. The shot is off. And it's Dallas the other way. Kicks it to Nowitzki to take the lead. And another basket for Dallas.
This is some kind of show. He can't be stopped here in the fourth. That's now 6 of 8 from the floor.
We've got 1:48 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Curry attacking. Pass to Iguodala. Fires the three. And the basket good. And guys, here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Yeah, and actually still too close to call. I mean, this one is tight.
Instant classic, fellas. This one could come right down to the last shot.
He's been on a tear from the three-point line this game.
Curry. Look at that shot! How did that go in?
How about that?
Oh! Nash kicks to Nowitzki. Now the Warriors moving it up. And Curry has it in the corner. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. Curry's got 47 points. Mavericks trail by 5. Nowitzki for 3. Another 3 for Dallas.
Well, he's gone 8 for 10 here in the fourth quarter. carrying his team on his back to try to get the W.
Oh, we got Hatch on the three-pointer. Go ahead to the line.
Yeah, there was definitely some contact there on the three-point attempt.
You have to avoid fouls like that. As a defender, challenge the three-point shooter, but run by him, not into him.
And the second free throw drops, and it's a four-point ball game.
Of course, he didn't have an attempt there in the first half. He's hoping to be a little bit more active and aggressive here and draw some fouls here in the second.
And so he's good on all three free throws, and that puts them up by five.
They're really doing a good job working hard to get inside and draw contact, a little more so than they did in the first half.
And defensively, if you're trying to battle back, you can't keep sending them to the line.
The Warriors, another fast break opportunity here. To the paint. Green left side. Clock at four. Here's Curry with the three. It's rebounded by Dallas.
Time running low here.
A quick score, Greg, and then probably foul him right away.
7 second difference, shot and game clock. Good! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Boy, Dirk Nowitzki is a handful, and they're having a lot of trouble dealing with him.
There's 21 seconds left in the fourth, and the jam by Stephen Curry.
No question about it. Curry is on fire right now.
And here are the Mavericks now. Nash drives in. Here's Nowitzki. Money! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Boy, what a pressure bucket that was.
Greg, now that's coming through in the clutch.
And it goes out of bounds. That one off Iguodala.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
Outside Bradley, right wing. It's tipped. Nowitzki left side. Oh, he had a chance there to send it to over. Overtime, but